fiancé heard the story and came out of the church and decided to pick her out with this new fella. So there was just the two of them to begin with, fighting away for her honour. And then all the invited guests and the neighbours and the priest and the dogs and donkeys and everything got involved. It lasted a week, but in the end, Mary chose her man by the amount of broken bones that he had while still standing. So it kind of proved the depth of his feelings for her. So it's a song called Take Your Hands Off Red-Haired Mary.